Kate Middleton will break with tradition when she becomes queen by doing this. Kate Middleton, wife of second in line to the British throne Prince William, will break with tradition when she becomes queen if Prince William is coronated. Kate Middleton enjoyed her wedding to her royal boyfriend in 2011, and has been Duchess of Cambridge since the day. The 35-year-old mother of two to Prince George, 4, and Princess Charlotte, 2, would become a queen if her husband Prince William is crowned king. There is one way in which Kate would break with tradition, if she were to be crowned the Queen of Britain. She would be the most highly educated queen ever in the history of the British monarchy. Kate, who would then be known as Queen Catherine, would be the only female British monarch to have a degree. Prince William and his wife met at university together at St. Andrews in Edinburgh, and she has a 2:1, Hans, degree in History of Art. Kate is used to breaking tradition as it is, as she was the oldest royal bride in British history when she walked down the aisle at 29. She also had a part-time job, albeit very briefly, after university when she worked as an accessories buyer for High Street chain Jigsaw. Many have been confused over what is the real name of the royal, now she is married to Prince William. Although she is often referred to as Kate Middleton by the press, Kate is not actually her real name. What is Kate's surname now that she is married to a royal? Royal family names are only used then they are needed formally, and even then the royals have a choice of which name to use. Kate also has different names depending on where she is in the country. The royal holds different titles in Scotland and Northern Ireland. When she is in Scotland, Kate goes by Countess of Strathearn. When in Northern Ireland, Kate has the title Lady Carrickfergus.